Jibbity gibbet.
I must be hearing things.
Ah, Potter! You finally made it then. Heard about the Ford Anglia. Mum's gonna kill Ron when she finds out. I bet it was worth it to see Snape's face when you landed.
Sort of.
Anyway, welcome to our shop, Harry.
Yes. Feel free to browse our extensive range of wizard wheezes and magical merchandise. Everything priced at reasonable rates and the only currency universally accepted throughout Hogwarts. Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
We're sure there's something here you'll like.
How much is this stink pellet bag?
20 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
How much is this Wiggenwell potion vial?
100
How much is a pack of stink pellets?
20 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
The Archibald Alderton card. How much is that?
30 Bertie Bott's every
The Archibald
Archibald Alderton. Now there's a man who knew about explosions.
How much is his Edgar Strolger card?
30 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
Lost him.
Okay, Harry. It's been a long day. I'm really tired and I'm off to bed.
So, you and Ron actually flew here, Harry. I really don't think that was a good idea.
Harry, I'm so glad I got sorted into Gryffindor like my brothers.
I bet you're looking forward to the first Quidditch match of the season, eh, Harry? Can't wait to run rings around those Hufflepuffs.
Morning, Ron. Do you know what class we've got first? I heard there's flying.
You heard right. I'll meet you downstairs in the entrance hall.
I still can't get over how you and Weasley arrived in the flying car.
Classic.
Haven't you got flying first thing, Harry? Better get moving.
Nick. What's the matter?
A matter of no importance. It's just that Sir Properly Decapitated Podmore won't let me join the Headless Hunt. Apparently, they only accept huntsmen whose heads have completely parted company with their bodies.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Not to worry, young Potter. As I said, it's a matter of no importance.
Hourglasses show which house had.
Hello, Harry. Let's go outside to the flying pitch. We don't want.
I collect famous witches and wizards cards. Do you? I'll give you card number 75, Mungo Bonham, for number 13, Andros the Invincible.
I don't have that card.
Hello there, Harry. My mum sent me an owl with a parcel containing a new set of robes. Trouble is, the owl's dropped it somewhere in the grounds. Can you help me find it?
Looking forward to this class, aren't you? Let's go in.
Welcome to second year flying. Although you all apparently learned to fly last year, the apparently is directed at you, Mr. Longbottom. A refresher course is in order. Mr. Potter, would you please come over here so we can run through the basics? Please, would you fly up slowly? Good start. Now return to hover above the ground again. Good. At least you have broom control, however basic. Let's try something a little more difficult. I assume you can see the magical rings. Kindly fly through them all for me. Well done, Potter. I think you're ready to take this year's flying exam. You have approximately 2.5 minutes to fly through as many rings as you can. Your course through the rings will get progressively more difficult, and only the most expert flyers ever manage to complete it. Congratulations, Mr. Potter. A truly outstanding performance. You really are one of the most talented flyers I have ever seen, and you deserve the highest grade, a distinction.
That was exhausting, Harry. I'm off to bed. See you later.
Would you like to attempt the flying exam again, Potter?
The house point totals are being calculated. Slytherin. Ravenclaw. Hufflepuff. Gryffindor.
I've been looking for. Something dreadful has happened to Neville. He's got himself trapped behind a tapestry.
And I suppose you want me to get him out.
Would you? That's so kind of you, Harry. He's out here.
Neville? How did you end up back there?
He was looking for Trevor, his toad, and he went the wrong way. Now he's stuck.
Well, can't you get him out, Hermione?
No, I've tried everything. We need a severing charm.
And where am I going to find one of those at this time of night?
Herbology Greenhouse 3 in the grounds. Except, to get in, you're going to have to find out how to pull up hawk lumps. If you go to the library, there's an excellent book by Professor Lockhart. That'll tell you how to do it.
Okay. So I've got to go into the library on the second floor and get a copy of Lockhart's book, and then go out into the grounds and find my way into the Herbology Greenhouse to get the severing charm.
What was that? I must have been hearing things.
A copy of Marauding League Monsters by Gilderoy Lockhart.